So we're working on clutch, and today we're working on how to pull off a bit quicker, because there'll come a point where you're actually getting really good at your clutch control, and you can pull off quite consistently at a nice pace, but not super fast. And you want to pull off fast, maybe at a roundabout, or maybe because the junction that you're at is really busy and it's a small gap, so you got to pull off at the right point, at the right time, under control. I'll shut that window a second, because a load of high vehicles then. And it's pulling off under control at high speed. That's safe, that is, that's safe. Not a high speed where you're going to put a wheel spin. So pulling off normal, gas, bit of biting point, have a look round, and pull off normally. Hold the count, 3, 2, 1, and then you're off. If it gets quicker than 3, 2, 1, doesn't it? The faster you get, where when you first start out, it's a quite slow 3, 2, 1. And we're back up to third gear now. So, to pull off faster, let me just pull over somewhere where it's safe. Let's find a safe spot that I can pull over faster. Right? Because people say to me, how do I pull off at a roundabout when it's busy? Because I want to pull out fast, I don't want to pull out slow. And it's all down to your feet. If you can control the pedal at slow speeds, you'll get pretty good at doing it at high speeds. So I'll just get past here, I'll do a right turn to get in the side road. So I'm braking gently, and there's a bit of traffic on the right, so I'm lowering the clutch for a lower gear. I'm going down a second, and I'm lowering the clutch back down to go down to first. And I'm on the brake, waiting with the foot on the clutch in first gear. Bit of gas, anticipation, bit of biting point, but not high, and now a bit higher to make the car move. If I went too high on the biting point, I'd be moving off for them redder. So we'll just get past these cars, so it's a bit safer, so we're not close to the junction behind us. Braking, clutching, oh, she's pulling over there, that's fine. And then we'll just get past it. So check your mirrors, braking, clutching, and slowing down to stop. Now, to pull off faster, quite important, you've got to set it off. If I pull off normal and it's just a little bit of bite, a little bit of bite, bit of gas on, I need things a little bit higher. But if I put them too high, I'm going to stall, as you probably already know. So I just need to control things better. So it's a clutch down, bit of gas, bit of biting point, but I want to pull out faster. I want that biting point a little bit higher, so it wants to pull off, but not too high, so it's going to move off. So it started moving then. And this is where your precision, as you get better and better at your feet, they'll naturally get quicker. So as I move off, I'm lifting the clutch but pressing the gas at the same time. So that 3, 2, 1 didn't really exist then, did it? It was literally, as I'm releasing the handbrake, the clutch is coming up and the gas is going down at the same time in sequence. And that's the hard bit to do at first, which takes a while. So I'll demonstrate it again. So I'm just going to brake for this junction, clutch it for first gear because there's traffic. Always pull over there. Check in, gas. So gas biting point, hold it. And then lift the clutch back to get second gear. So we'll get round the corner, we'll pull over on a straight bit, and I'll demonstrate it again, because it's quite a tricky one, because up to that point you've always been, hold that clutch still, let the car pick up momentum. Now you're getting better, you can just naturally just change it a little bit, because you've got the precision to do that, where prior to that, holding it still is quite hard. So I'll just pull over on the left here, and we'll demonstrate it again. So braking, clutch goes down, and then slowing down, stop. So it's a nice little straight bit. So we'll do it again. So it's clutch down, first gear. So imagine you're at a roundabout. Gas, bit of biting point, looking round, wait for this car. So I'm lowering the clutch because they don't know what I'm doing. Back on the gas, bit of biting point. And as I move off, clutch comes up, gas goes down at the same time, building speed up to move off fast. So let's go and do it at a busy roundabout, or get out of a junction fast. So we're going to do a right turn in a few seconds, and it's going to bring us onto a 70 mile an hour national speed limit road. So I need to pull out fast on that one. So you can see my feet down there, I'm on the gas, and I'm lifting the gas off. I'm in first gear at the moment, taking my time. And I can see the national speed limits, that's on the right. So the 20 zone ends, and there's cars waiting ahead of me, so there must be cars coming, because that black car's waiting to cross. So I'm just taking my time, lifting the gas off, slowing down, and there's quite a bit of traffic, so I'm lowering the clutch down, braking at the same time, and I want to pull out fast. First gear, and I'm waiting. Here's a little gap. Gas, biting point. Lift the clutch and press the gas at the same time, together. Back to second gear, build that speed up. And then I'm going to third gear, and again. And that's the difference between someone who's got a bit more experience, who can control the pedals, and someone who's still learning the pedals, is how long it takes you to move off. And the precision is quite important. So I'm going right here. I'm just gonna do it again. I'm just gonna slow down for traffic on the right. Now behind me there. Into first gear, I'm gonna go handbrake, get some gas on, biting point. And when I pull off, I'm not really holding the feet still for long. It's literally a split second. And as I'm moving, that clutch comes up and gas goes down pretty quickly together. Because if it doesn't, I'm going to be going slow. Like, get out of the way. Back off the gas, clutch down, back on the gas, third gear. Build that speed back up. Off the gas, clutch down, fourth gear. So things are a bit quicker. The more experience you get, and the more experience, the quicker the feet get. So I'm hoping you enjoy the video. If you do, fantastic. And hopefully, watch out for my next video next week.